हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल केमिस्ट्री अवी।
हेलोजन्स, व्हाट इज मीन बाय हेलोजन? हेलोजन इज फॉर्म बाय टू वर्ड, हेलो एंड जन्स। हेलो मीन्स सॉल्ट एंड जन मीन्स फॉर्मिंग। हेलो मीन्स सॉल्ट एंड जन मीन्स फॉर्मिंग, मीन्स हेलोजन्स आर सॉल्ट फॉर्मिंग एजेंट्स। दिस आर व्हाट? सॉल्ट फॉर्मिंग एजेंट। विच आर द हेलोजन्स? फ्लोरिन, क्लोरिन, ब्रोमिन एंड आयोडीन। दिस फोर आर द हेलोजन्स। इन दिस फ्लोरिन इज हाईली इलेक्ट्रोनिगेटिव एंड आयोडीन इज वीक इलेक्ट्रोनिगेटिव। ओके, सो ब्रोमिन एंड क्लोरिन, दिस टू हेलोजन आर वेरी रिएक्टिव। ओके, आर रिएक्टिव, वेरी रिएक्टिव इज फ्लोरिन एंड वेरी लेस रिएक्टिव इज आयोडीन। ओके, सो हेलोजन मीन्स वॉट? सॉल्ट फॉर्मिंग एजेंट। सो सी द एग्जाम्पल, सोडियम क्लोराइड इज सॉल्ट, द कॉमन सॉल्ट which are used in the daily use in house. These are what? NaCl and KCl. These are what? Salt. This form from what? Halogens. Okay. Halogens like chlorine and chlorine molecule. Okay. So, if the halogens combine with metals to form what? Salts. And halogen means what? Salt forming agents. So, let's start with halogen derivatives. Okay, halogen derivative. Before starting with halogen derivative, we have to know about some compound. Okay, identify these compounds. In the all compounds, there are the one halogen attached. Okay, in all compound, there is halogen attached. The first compound is benzyl bromide. Okay, this group is benzyl group. This much group is what? Benzyl group. And the bromine is attached with benzyl to known as what? Benzyl bromide. And this is known as what? Ferron 12. Okay, ferron 12 or dichloro difluorocarbon, also known as what? Dichloro difluorocarbon. This group has what? 6 chlorine atom attached with benzene ring. Okay, so this compound is named as hexachlorobenzene. Hexachlorobenzene. Hexa means 6 and chloro, chlorine atom, and the benzene ring. Okay, this fourth example has what? 2 chlorine atom this side and 1 chlorine atom this side. The known as what? Vestroil. Okay, and the IUPAC name of this compound is what? 1,1,2-trichloroethene. Okay, and the last compound, fifth compound, is what? Hexachlorocyclohexane. Okay, this is cyclohexane. Benzene has alternate position double bond. This compound does not have a what? Alternate position double bond. Okay, so this compound is what? This compound is what? Hexane. What? Hexane. And the 6 chlorine atom means hexachloro. Hexachlorohexane. Okay, so these are the some compounds. Let's start with halogen derivative. Okay, halogen derivative in which the hydrocarbon, for example, the CH4, in which the one hydrogen atom is replaced from the halogen to form what? Derivative of halogen, like CH3Cl. This is what? Derivative of halogen. Okay, so let's start. So first, today's video I am going to cover the classification of halogen derivative. Okay, so in the first, on the basis of, we are going to study about what? On the basis of hydrocarbon skeleton. Okay, these are the four hydrocarbon skeleton. The first one is what? Haloalkane. Okay, haloalkane, in which the alkane group attach with what? Halogen. X means halogen. Okay, X means what? Halogen. Which are the halogens? Fluorine, chlorine, bromine and what? Iodine. These are the four halogens. So this X is replaced by any four compound. Okay, so on the basis of structure, first one is what? Haloalkanes. Okay, in which the alkane group attached with halogen compound. Second one is what? Haloalkenes. Alkene means what? Carbon-carbon having what? Double bond. Okay. And third one is what? Haloalkyne. Alkyne means what? Carbon-carbon having triple bond. Having what? Triple bond. And last one, the fourth one, on the basis of hydrocarbon skeleton, that is what? Haloarenes. Arenes means what? Benzene ring or cyclic ring attached with what? Halogen. These are the four example on the these are the four classification on the basis of what? Hydrocarbon skeleton. Okay, next one. Next classification on the basis of number of halogen atom attached. Okay, so the compound, in the compound the different number of halogen atoms are attached. Okay, if the one halogen is attached, so name as what? Mono. If two halogen are attached, so known as di. If three atom is attached, known as tri. And more than three if attached, then known as what? Polyhalogen derivative. What? Polyhalogen derivative. Okay, these are the four four classification on the basis of number of halogen atom attached. Okay, the classification of monohalogen derivative, we are going to study about what? Classification based on what? Monohalogen derivative of the compound. There is six monohalogen derivative of alkanes. Okay, in which the first one is what? Alkyl halide or haloalkene. Okay, alkyl means what? The carbon-carbon having a single bond and the attached with what? Halogen compound. So these are the compound in which the one halogen, monohalogen means one halogen attached, directly attached with what? Alkane or alkyl compound. Okay, and in second one, the one halogen atom attached with what? Attached with alkyl compound. In third one also, the one halogen attached with what? Alkyl compound. Okay, now see, what is difference between these three compound? In first compound, the halogen attached with the carbon atom attached with one more carbon atom. Means what? This halogen is attached with primary group. Okay, or it is also known as primary halide. Okay, and in second one, the halogen attached with the carbon atom, this carbon atom attached to two more carbon atom. Okay, so this compound is known as secondary halide, okay, or 2 degree halides. In third one, the halogen is attached with the carbon atom, this carbon atom attached with three more alkyl group, means known as tertiary halide or 3 degree halide. Okay, understand? Okay, next one, second one, allylic halide. Okay, what is mean by allyl compound? The halogen attached with the carbon atom next to that carbon atom having what? Double bond. Okay, see, in this compound the halogen is here and the double bond present here. Means the halogen attached with the carbon atom, that carbon attached to double bonded carbon atom. Okay, not directly after one. This compound is one, this compound two, 3, 4. Why one is here? Because the naming start from what? Parent compound. Okay, so parent is what? Double bond, means alkene compound. Okay, so this compound name is what? 3-halo, because there is no any group, so halo. And the 3 carbon atom means what? Propane. So propane, E is replaced by what? ENE. So propane 1 in. So this compound is known as what? Halo, 3-halo propane 1 in. Okay. And the second one, see, the halogen attached in a cyclic ring. In this, the double bond present next to this carbon atom. Okay. So the double bond present on this carbon atom. Okay. Means what? This compound is allylic halide. See the next one, benzylic halide. Benzyl compound is what? The benzene ring attached with CH2 is known as benzyl group. The benzene ring attached to CH2 group is known as what? Benzyl group. And the halogen is directly attached to what? Benzyl group, known as benzylic halide. Okay, in this compound also the benzene ring attached to carbon directly carbon atom, and this carbon atom attached to the halogen is known as what? Benzylic halide. So these are the example of benzylic halide. So see the next one. This is what? Vinylic halide. Vinyl means what? The halogen attached to carbon atom, that carbon atom having what? Double bond. Okay, the carbon-carbon having what? Double bond. Means this compound is what? Vinylic halides. Means this halogen is attached with the carbon atom, that carbon atom having what? Double bond. Okay, and in cyclic ink also, the halogen which is attached to carbon atom, that carbon atom having what? Double bond. Having what? Double bond. This compound is known as what? Vinylic halide. Vinylic means what? The halogen is attached to carbon atom, that carbon atom having what? Double bond. Okay, this is what? Vinylic halide. Next one is haloalkyne. Alkyne means what? Triple bond. So the halogen attached to carbon atom, that carbon atom having what? Triple bond. Okay, make sure that the carbon atom having the 4 valency. Okay, see in this, the carbon atom having 1, 2, 3 and 4 valency. Means the compound is perfect. Okay, so haloalkyne means what? The carbon atom attached with halogen attached with the carbon atom which having what? Triple bond. Okay, understand? Next one. From aryl halide. Aryl means what? Benzene ring. The benzene ring directly attached to the halogen atom is known as what? Aryl halide. Or it is also known as haloarenes. Means halogen attached with arenes group or cyclic group known as what? Haloarenes or aryl halides. Okay. In the second compound also you can see the halogen directly attached with what? Cyclic ring or benzene ring. Okay. Understand? See the next one. In this, there is some example or some IUPAC naming and common naming of some halogen compounds. Okay, see the common name and IUPAC name. In cyclic ring, there is ortho, para and meta is very important for the common name. In cyclic ring, there is ortho, para and meta is very important. And the position, ortho, para, meta. You can see here. Okay, see in this compound. For example, this is the halogen is attached with the cyclic ring or benzene ring. Next to this carbon atom is known as ortho. Okay, and this carbon is also known as ortho. Okay, the para one is what? Next to this one is meta is what? Next to this ortho is what? Meta. And this is also what? Meta. And para is what? This carbon, the directly opposite to this halogen or any group is known as what? Para. Okay, these are the position in cyclic ring. So see the namings. First one, the 2 chlorine atom directly attached to CH2 means this compound is known as what? Methylene chloride. Methylene means what? The CH2 group. Okay, and chloride directly Cl2 is attached, chlorine is attached, that chloride. Okay, and the IUPAC name, because 2 chlorine is attached means dichloro and 1 carbon atom means methane. So 1 chloro methane. See the second one, the bromine is attached with what? 2 carbon atom. Okay, means this compound is what? Ethyl. 2 carbon atom is ethyl and bromine is attached, means bromide. So ethyl bromide, the common name is of this compound is what? Ethyl bromide. In IUPAC name of this compound is what? Bromoethane. Bromoethane, because bromine is directly attached with what? Ethane compound. So known as what? Bromoethane. Okay. Next compound, see the chlorine is attached to the second carbon atom. This, if the chlorine or any group attached to the second carbon atom, that is also known as iso group. Known as what? Iso group. So this compound is what? Isopropyl chloride. Means chloride is attached to the second carbon atom, means this compound is known as isopropyl chloride. Okay, and the IUPAC name of this compound is what? 2-chloropropane. The 2-chloropropane. Next, see, in this compound the bromine is attached, and as well as on this carbon atom two more CH2 group is attached. Okay, so this compound, the second carbon atom, see, the second carbon atom having one methyl group attached. This is also what? Second carbon having one group means what? Iso group. So total number of carbon atom is what? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, means isobutyl. 4 carbon is butyl, and the bromine is attached, means bromide, isopropyl bromide. So this compound is known as isopropyl bromide, and the IUPAC name of this compound, the CHBr, bromine, is attached, the carbon atom is number 1. So 1 bromo and the methyl group attached at second position, means 2 methyl propane. Okay, if you understand, then I will skip this, okay, and start with the aromatic ring. If you don't understand the IUPAC name, I will making another video on the IUPAC naming of the halogen derivatives compound. Okay, or the in the next video, I will make the IUPAC naming of the halogen derivative compound. Okay, so in the next one, you can see the benzene ring attached to the CH2, and that CH2 directly attached with what? Iodide. Okay, this compound, benzene ring with CH2, is known as benzyl, and the iodine is attached, means benzyl iodide. Okay, the IUPAC name of this compound is what? This group is phenyl. Okay, phenyl group, and phenyl and this group attached with the benzene ring. The group which is attached with benzene ring is what? 1 carbon atom, means methyl group, and the iodine is attached. So the compound name is what? Iodophenylmethane. Understand? Okay, the next one, you can see the main compound is what? The toluene is a parental compound. Okay, toluene, the benzene ring attached with CH3 is toluene. And the opposite of toluene, the iodine is attached. So opposite group means what? Para position. Okay, so this compound is known as what? Para-iodotoluene. Okay, para-iodotoluene. Or the IUPAC name of this compound is what? 1-iodo-4-methyl-benzene. Or its compound name is what? The compound, second IUPAC name is what? 4-iodotoluene. Okay, and see the next one. In this, one group is a substituent and one is a parent. Okay, so this compound, there is 2 chlorine atom attached. Okay, which position? At from this, which position? Meta position. Okay, so 2 chloro attached at what? Meta position. So name is what? Meta dichlorobenzene. This compound known as what? Meta dichlorobenzene. Okay, or this compound is known as what? If this compound is parent, so this chlorine is attached at meta position. Okay, so this compound is also known as what? Meta chlorobenzene. Okay, also, and the IUPAC name of this compound is what? Position, mention the position. 1, 2, 3, means 1, 3, 2 chlorine atom, dichlorobenzene attached with what? Benzene ring. Okay, so thank you so much.